Thank you for choosing me, the imperfect me, as your life companion.
I will be by your side as your husband. Till Jannah inshallah. Let's make it a beautiful and blissful one filled with nur and barakah.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wa bihi nasta'in ala umuri dunya wa deen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursaleen, Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri, wa ahlul uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. Wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billahil aliyyil 'azim.
Barakallahu lakuma wa baraka alaikuma wa jama'a bait nakuma fi khair, kepada kedua anak saya ataupun menantu saya dan juga anak saya Siti Rabiatul Adawiyah binti Khairi, moga-moga mereka dikurniai sakinah dalam rumah tangga, kebahagiaan, dan Allah SWT mudahkan urusan mereka dunia wal akhirah. Amin ya rabbal alamin.
Ashraf, I'm very happy for you that you found Rabia, and I hope you'll be able to make her and keep her really happy. Rabia, welcome to the family. I hope you get all the happiness you want and wish for the rest of your life with Ashraf and the rest of our family.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله.
مساء شهري صار في السماء. I need your love and marry off to my daughter, Siti Rabiatul Adawiyah binti Khairi, in this nikah and marriage for the mahar of a gold necklace.
I accept Siti Rabiatul Adawiyah binti Khairi as my wife in this nikah and marriage for the mahar of a gold necklace.
Alhamdulillah, ibu ucapkan selamat pengantin baru kepada Arsyad dan juga Rabiatul. Mudah-mudahan kamu hidup bahagia selalu.
Okay, assalamualaikum Kak B. Tabarakallah on your marriage. Okay, I hope that your marriage will feel with happiness. Okay, insyaAllah dikurniakan zuriat. Okay, and also thank you for everything that you did for me. Even though you can be really strict, I mean very stern, nasib marah je, but I know it's a show of love towards all of us.
I will surely miss your support for me. All those while when I was suffering in university especially, you went through the same thing and you gave me like really useful words of support, and I really appreciate that.
In this lifetime, and inshallah we will be reunited again later in Jannah.
Throughout this journey with you, my sweetheart, I will try my best to be the husband you need and deserve, making you feel loved and appreciated, and being a source of serenity and support for you.